This episode of Shots of Awe is brought to you by the Toyota Prius. Let's lead the way. In biology, when there's a mutation, and that mutation is expressed in the organism, and it turns out to improve that organism's capacities to survive, then that ends up being a good idea. That organism will replicate more widely than others, and that idea will spread. That's biological evolution. Now, with cultural evolution, we went from trading in genes that were good ideas to trading in memes that hopefully are good ideas. We've also empowered individuals all over the world to disseminate their memes at the speed of light. This makes us crucial players now in what's going to happen in the future. Like, we are now the number one replicators of ideas that can transform the world, and we've usurped biological evolution with this cultural evolution. The membrane of mind that has overcome the planet is one in which ideas are literalized through technology, through transformation, through all the things that mankind has done as a force of geology. So ideas matter. And so what are the ideas that you're going to spread into the world? What are you going to pay forward? What is the possibility? What are the good vibes? What are the grand visions that you are going to utter into the ether sphere, into the mind sphere? And this is something that all of us should be thinking about every single time we tweet or share or post or publish. We're co-writing the future story. We decide what happens.